The university has embarked on providing more hospital equipment, medicine, and personnel who do not only teach the medical students, but also hampering more on the community health through dental care and medical checkups being conducted. We have modern dental equipment. We encourage everyone to ensure that they mind about their dental health by checking regularly. To the students of dental surgery, they can come to us for additional skilling. Dr. Okulua has commended Masaka Regional Referral Hospital for embracing the partnership. He noted that this will support many communities and people who have been traveling long distances to seek dental treatment. Through our partnership with Masaka Regional Referral Hospital, the university is able to reach out to a number of people for specialized dental services. He noted that this will support many communities and people who have been traveling long distances to seek dental treatment. Every day is like a medical camp stationed at the university that sees over 50 dental patients healed, as the university academic registrar said. He has urged the government to support health institutions by reducing the cost of medical equipment used by students in order to achieve this. Medical equipment is too expensive. The training itself is equally expensive. We call out to the government to partner with institutions to make this more affordable. Story by Jovan Chibirige for the news.